George Kinuthia, the father of Naphtali Kinuthia, says his family was shocked with the killing of Ivy Wagasi. Wagasi, a sixth-year medical student at Moi University, was brutally murdered on Tuesday last week in Eldoret-Mai Naphtali. George, while speaking to the Star outside the court on Monday, said his son has never had a criminal record since childhood and he doesn't understand why he behaved that way. He said he had heard about the relationship between Kinuthia and Ivy, adding that his son has always been a reserved man most of the time. "We are really sorry for what happened. This is really a difficult situation, especially for the family of Ivy," he said. George, who is a prominent businessman in Thika and hails from Gatanga, says his family is yet to get in touch with Ivy's family, but they are in talks with elders and church leaders to know how best to handle the situation. Ivy will be buried on Thursday and George says they will send elders to the funeral. He said the two families knew each other from Thika town. George, 28, is the firstborn in a family of four. Kinuthia, who allegedly hacked Ivy to death, is also in court to face murder charges. An axe and a knife used to attack Ivy near the Moi Referral Hospital on April 9 will also be presented in court as evidence. The suspect has recorded a statement at Naibri police station in Eldoret over the gruesome killing that shocked the country. Four other witnesses have also recorded statements over the matter.